the leader in HD. This is 12 News at 10.
Plus, Santa, Big Red, and Matt Leinart helping spread the holiday cheer.
New tonight, the Arizona Cardinals giving back to the community.
Yeah, Matt Leinart, who started on Sunday for the injured Kurt Warner, was in the spotlight again tonight as his organization reached out to help brighten the holidays for children and families in need. Faye Fredericks joins us with the details. Faye?
Yeah, guys, from starting quarterback last week to Santa's helper now, Matt Leinart's having quite a week. Tonight, using his star power to put smiles on the faces of some kids who could use a hand.
Give me five. Give me five. How are y'all doing? Give me a hug. Big hug.
Santa touching down a little early for hundreds of families out in Mesa tonight, thanks to Cards QB Matt Leinart.
You know, just brighten their day. You know, if it's as simple as that, just to to have a fun, great, happy night.
Kids from the Save the Family Foundation collecting presents from Santa and enjoying dinner with Matt and other card stars.
I think some of the kids have no idea who, you know, me or any of my other teammates are. They're just excited to be here and see Santa and get some toys. And that's really what it's all about.
Anything that you can do for them, it's a blessing, and they always will say thank you. And you'll see a lot of smiling kids smiling at you to say thank you. For a parent, it's really awesome.
And for the kids,
it inspires me to go back to playing flag football at the Boys and Girls Club.
Matt all smiles.
Can I get a water?
Yeah, man.
And signatures, clearly in his comfort zone with some of his smallest fans.
I think he knows me.
Even in the face of this move. Watch this little guy ask Matt to sign Kurt's jersey. Now that's a score even Santa wasn't expecting. All right, the Save the Family Foundation helps children of homeless families in homeless families by working with the family to break the negative cycles of poverty, abuse, and homelessness. And this is the second year Matt's done his Christmas party and toy giveaway for them. I love that little boy with the jersey, though.
Yeah.
So only a little guy could get away with it.
Very
like that.
The innocence.
Yeah.
It's perfect.
Yeah, thanks, get everybody in the Christmas spirit.